It's Hockey Night in New England. It comes your way live from TD Garden in Boston, where tonight the Bruins take on their arch rivals from the desert, the Arizona Coyotes. It's about good habits and a hard 60-minute effort, isn't it, Brick?
Oh, no doubt, and no shortcuts. You don't take any shortcuts against teams that are below you in the standings. In fact, you try to play that Bruins style of hockey.
And here it is, a chance and a goal for Marchand, 15 seconds in. The beautiful triangle as Bergeron, as he did against Nashville, went low, fed it across. And then the centering pass from Pasternak to Marchand, and the Bruins are up. Jason Demers over to Oliver Ekman-Larsson. Back to Demers. He winds and drives it, and that comes off of Keller. Here's Pasternak taking Marchand's speed all the way in. He deeks. Saved by Wedgwood, and Marchand was following Pasternak.
Ronaldo had one. Martinook had the other.
Here's the steal. Christian Dvorak picking it off from Carlo, and it's tied.
Dvorak with the steal. We said this is the way Arizona gets their offense. What a nice finish by Dvorak.
Pirouettes away from Pasternak, but loses control of the puck. Here's Duclair coming back against the grain. Goligoski, a couple of chances, and Rask sliding past the post, reaches back to make the blocker save. All the way past Christian Fisher. Grizzlick to the rotating Riley Nash. The wrist shot scores! David Backes with his first of the season, and the Bruins are up 2-1. Chips up the boards. Jake Chychrun as we enter the final minute of the second period. Backes steals from Goligoski and scores! A one and a two! And David Backes with his first pair of the season puts the Bruins up by a deuce. Sends it all the way to Rask's end. Torrey Krug snaps a dart to Marchand. He cuts inside Shen, and the puck drifts to the stick side. A hooking call coming. Pasternak out high on the right. Krug on the left. The right shot on the left side. Krejci feathers the diagonal to Pasternak, to Marchand, to Bergeron, to Krejci. Perfect triangular tic-tac goal. And the Bruins are in command, 4-1, still on the power play. Cap hit list. 2-on-1. Nash and Heinen. Nash to Heinen. He scores on the rebound. Well, it's good for the blue-collar guys to get into the scorebook. Knocks the puck away at the blue line. McAvoy goes D to D to Chara, the diagonal to Krejci with Bjork trailing to Krejci, to Bjork, he scores! David Krejci manipulating time and space, and Bjork knowing just where to go for the tuck. Tuukka Rask wrists the puck off the end boards, and the Bruins, after an early scare, manhandle Arizona, 6-1 the final.
Wasn't a 6-1 game through, I don't know, 35 minutes, yep. But it turned into one. Again, you wanted the third period to be Boston's best. It was, and the good habits were on both sides of the puck, maybe even more offensively in the third.